everyone, welcome back to my channel. I wanted to share a really quick video of my go-to lip look. I'd say probably 8 out of 10 times that I film a video, I'm wearing this lip and people are always asking me what it is. Try to reply to those comments as I see them, but then today I was like, why don't I just make a video about it? Now, I have very small lips. I talk about this all the time. I'm always trying to make them look bigger, plumper, more full, and it's really just a combination of a great lip liner, a great lipstick, and the illusion of fuller lips. So I'm just gonna get started and show you how I do it. Not all lip liners are created equally. I have to say that my favorite lip liners are from KKW Beauty, Kylie Cosmetics, and MAC. I love those three. A couple of other brands that I've loved over the years and do still use here and there are the Laura Mercier and the Milani Pencil lip liners. I'm gonna start with the KKW Beauty lip liner and just slightly overline my lips, both on the top and the bottom. This is kind of a brown shade. It's like a very deep nude. Now, I don't know if you can see, but around my lips, there's like a little white line, and that's the area that I want to try to fill in. The formula of this liner is just so creamy, so smooth. The application is really flawless, and to be honest, it's pretty affordable. I think these are like $12 per liner, which is not bad. My lips have been overlined, just a hint. This is probably my all-time favorite liner. It's very similar to MAC's Nice and Spicy. It's also very similar to Kylie Cosmetics' Dolce K. In recent years, I've had a hard time buying the Dolce K liner without the entire lip kit set. So when Kim came out with her line, I went and swatched all of the liners, and I'm pretty sure that this nude one liner is an exact spot-on dupe for Dolce K. So from there, I go and top it with this magical lipstick. It's the Bare Minerals Gen Nude Liquid Matte Lipstick in the color Swag. I have probably purchased, oh gosh, at least 6 of these over the last couple of years. I mean, I use it almost every single day. And anytime I've tried a different shade or a different product, I just always go back to this. There's really no competition. This one is the best of the best. So I just apply this right on top of my lips. And as you can see, it's like a pink shade. It smells like cocoa, and it just feels like cashmere on the lips. It creates a really subtle ombre effect, and I just love it. I feel like it makes my lips look a little more plump, a little more full. None of these products dry out my lips. They stay pretty hydrated all day. I do have to reapply at some point. It's not completely smudge-proof, but if you're not doing much eating or drinking, you should be fine for a while. I just love this combination. It's been my go-to for so long now. Definitely an FAQ on this channel and my IG, so I'm glad I was finally able to put it into a video and share it with you today. I'm gonna link everything that I talked about and used in the description box below. So check that out if you're interested in any of these products, and I will see you guys in the next one.